Report!
Both engine cores have spun to zero. We're drifting.
Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it, and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first halo. Schematics, topography, whatever.
I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth. Why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
So I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Mind the bump.
Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Lieutenant Leroy. Welcome back to freaking Halo 2. Again, we're doing this shit the new way that we just started doing it. Long form video. What? Shut the fuck up. Freaking Cortana on my computer. Talking to me and shit. Anyways, so we're doing longer videos, freaking basically playing a mission by mission, not freaking just 30 minute episodes or whatever. So let's freaking go. Let's get this shit. This part is gonna get a little difficult. Because I'm using human weapons. Means more precision. Less just blasting through them. Unfortunately, we can't do the speed running way on this one. Because first of all, it'll skip like a lot of cutscenes and a lot of story. Which is kind of the reason why I'm playing this game. Also, it's really complicated and I don't feel like learning how. Because what you gotta do is you gotta like get up out of the map. And then you gotta go, basically run to the end, but you have to hit certain load zones as you go. So it requires, pretty exact placement of the character. It's very difficult. So we're not gonna do it that way, we're just gonna play normally and try to go through fast. Oh, come here, you bitch. Boom! Look at that shit. Precision. Destroy that freaking turret. Actually, damn it, I could have used that one instead of this one. That one's got better placement. Shit. Look at that. I screwed myself already. Fuck it, this is taking too long. We're trying to crank through this game, man. Trying to blow through it.
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the...
So you get on to other games.
Easier said than done. Inbound fence, Chief.
Oh. Alright. Come on, send them. There's too many freaking checkpoints on this mission. It messes me up.
Hey, there's another one!
Because every time it's loading a damn checkpoint, I can't freaking jump. Oh, hi, bud. Hi, bud. Don't worry about me. Don't you worry about me. Alright, now I gotta switch to one of theirs. Give me a good... Give me a weapon. Jesus! Freaking... He's supposed to kinda lunge at him. But it won't do it. There we go. Thank you. Give me your freaking weapon. He just had a dang plasma rifle. Give me, where is this damn plasma rifle? Son of a bitch, where does plasma rifle go? I'm gonna dual wield that shit.
Another phantom on approach.
Son of a bitch. All I want is another plasma rifle. That's it. Damn it. That works. Bad. Move out the way, door. Using freaking Counter-Strike tactics here. Oh God. Oh God. Freaking, you son of a bitch. I want my shield to come back, but they keep hitting me with tiny little freaking things, keep me from getting my shield back. That's tempting, but I think I'm good. Boom! Look at that. That sword was very tempting. But I think I'm better off with this shit, because I'm gonna have to fight vehicles later. Where's the damn pelican? Just tell me to hold here.
Here comes that ride.
Here we go. I like how they add in that pelican just kind of... Hold or securing this one's position.
There's a big building.
Give an overwatch. Damn, look at those turrets on the side of that thing.
It looks like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not,
holy shit. Damn, look at the turrets under those wings. That is crazy. Alright, come on, drop it. Drop it. Come on, bruh. Come on! Drop that shit, thank you!
All right, saddle up, we're moving out!
Come on! You better freaking shoot well. Don't let me down. You bitch. No! Never said I was a good driver.
I heard that, jackass.
bottle us up on this side of the gorge.
Oh god.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Watch out, Chief! Brakes on the far side!
Damn it! Son of a bitch! I can't get road kills. Boom. What you gonna do, bitch?
Good, the bridge is down. Now about those rays.
Roger them. Armor's on the way.
Drop this right here. Come on. Don't you run away from me. Oh, it's already dead. That's why it wouldn't give me a lock on. Oh, he blasted my freaking... He blasted my plasma rifle. Son of a bitch. Alright, where's the wraith? There it is. Look at that. Alright, you, come on. Oh wait, I don't have a turret on this one. Never mind, you stay on there. You're no good to me here. Preferably driving that thing, but you know. Oh nice. Or get on a ghost. That works too. Awesome. Boom. Look at that shit. Whoa, dude. Dumbass frickin' running into me. Good job. Take care of him. Let's take the high ground. Boom. Ba-boom. Fuck you. No! Fuck off. No! Damn it, you're making me hurt my own freaking thing. Screw you, you bastard. Make me hurt my own freaking tank. Son of a bitch. Now this thing's not gonna last as long. Alright, this part is going to be a bunch of turrets. Hi, turret. Is it gone? Yes, it's gone. Hi, turret. Thank you for loading in. by. Where is he? There he is.
Boom.
Hi, turret. Bye, turret. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. Hi, buddy. Damn it. Bye. Bring him on. Chamon. Don't you throw that freaking grenade. Freaking guy behind me. Oh, that's my guy. There he is. Alright. Freaking. Bastards. Shut up. Bring him on. Next group. I'm gonna take this part slow. Boom! Look at that shit. Screw you. Next. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy.
Hey, you fellas better keep up.
Bye. Come back around. Alright, let me do something up here. I want to get off there, bud. Come on, move the damn thing. Shit! Alright, so there's a thing behind here. But you gotta move this freaking rock out of the way. I think that's enough. Is that enough? Shit. Oh, I hope this is moving it. It's not moving it. Oh, at least I'm not stuck. Is that enough? Yes, it is. Damn, this is a little Easter egg. Right here. But if I'm not mistaken, somewhere around here is a way to get up and out of the map. Maybe not. Is it right here? I think it might be right here. Shit. Nope. I keep hitting that rim. There we go. There we go. And where else? No, there's no way I'm getting up there. Does this have physics? No, it does not. Look at that. Can I get anywhere from here? Oh, shit. Okay. I thought I was gonna die. Hang on, I wanna mess with this a little bit. See where I could get to. I mean, I know where I could get to if I had the skill. But I wanna see where somebody can get to with my limited amount of skill. Look at this. Oh, there's an invisible wall. Look at that. Can I actually get out here? No, I can't.
The Covenant hold up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out.
Alright, cool. Let me go do that then. God, I wish there was a sprint button. I've been spoiled. I've been spoiled by more modern games. Thank you. I knew I should have taken this thing out. Where the hell did y'all come from? There we go.
Got a pelican coming in!
Damn.
Let's clear an LZ!
Yell that a little bit louder in my ear. Shit.
They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there!
Bitches. Alright, give me some good weapons. Sniper, not very useful right now. Another sniper. They really want me to take this sniper. Not very useful to me, considering I suck at using snipers. I'll take it anyways. Oh yeah, this is one with no night vision. Come here, you bitches. Whoa! Fuck you. Freaking. Did my own guy just walk in front of my shot? I think he did. God, I cannot no-scope. God, I love just plowing through this game on easy. Fuck you. Did they all just like jump down as soon as I jumped up? I think they did. Alright. Bitch. Come on, do the thing. I know you do a thing. Ew. They didn't give him the holographic effect on the freaking nasty ass eyelashes. That's nasty. Alright, whatever. He's supposed to talk. That's alright. Boom. More ammo? No, these were all tiny. Oh, more ammo. Look at that. Ask and ye shall receive. I thought that was like a body hanging off the ceiling. It's like, what the fuck? Boom. Fuck you. Son of a bitch. Took my damn kill. Did he just call us creatures? Boom. What are you? What are you? What are you? Nothing I can use. Come back, buddy. Freaking bitch. Hi, friend. Bye, friend. Freaking asshole. You know what? You take a sniper rifle too. Look at that. Boom. There we go. Incoming. Hey, hey. What is this? Sniper rifles? Needles? Carbines? Hello. What is down this way? Just an alternate route? Is that what it is? No, it's not.
Still no word about it, Amber Clad, on the Covenant battlement. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Oh, yes, they are. Pistol. Thank you. I'm sorry, I can't go without my pistol. Damn, I just snapped to this dude. Shut up.
Watch yourself. Honor guards.
Oh my god. Ooh. I love my pistols. I don't know why I go to pistols when I happen upon a more difficult enemy. I do that every single game. I don't know why. Maybe it's because of Halo 1. Because I played freaking Halo 1 way too much. With the freaking explosive rounds and the damn Magnum. Why are you sending so many Honor Guard when I'm uneasy?
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond.
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Alright. Cool. Hi, friends.
One more for me.
Damn! Why can't they all have shotguns and snipers? I love this song, by the way.
You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
So these are new structures built around old structures. Oh yeah, because it goes from metal to stone. Huh. I wonder why. Something's obviously slipping my mind, otherwise I wouldn't know. Ooh, hello. Knew you were up ahead, but didn't know you were on this specific little... strut. Skipping! Probably shouldn't, but you know. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, shit's locked. That works. Works for now. Hang on, you take that. Give my NPCs power weapons. Where are they? Up, buddy. Damn. Look at that. Boom. Boom. Yeah, I never noticed that. New structures built around old ones. Maybe to protect them from damage? Must be like sacred sites or something. I don't know. Alright. Where to next? This is where I came from. It's been a while since I played this. It's been a long, long while. Been a long time since I beat this over and over and over and over again. Oh, hi. Oh, I remember actually making it to that one time. Like actually making it to it and then jumping on it. Glitched out the game like hell. Nope. Definitely not. Hi, little plant. I shoot you.
I was so busy kicking ass, I forgot to take names.
I need to switch out this weapon. Bye, pistol. I love you. What are you dropping? Where are you? There you are. Hello. Don't shoot me or my friends. Guys, don't go after it. Oh, hello. Hi, friends. Bye. Oh, shit. Damn, dude, you're a badass.
Cortana,
damn.
The Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
Damn, apparently taking out a prophet isn't worth risking the ship. You know, taking out one of the three biggest leaders of the Covenant. Alright, are they gonna send another wave? Or do I have to sit here and wait for this gondola? Hello.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
No shit, you don't say. That works. Hi, friend. Already out of ammo. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I thought I was completely out of ammo. I was like, shit! Let's go. I didn't leave anybody behind, did I? I don't think I left anybody behind. I need my two dudes. Sorry, not two dudes. One of them's female. One of them is a woman. A particularly badass woman. Considering she took out a freaking hunter. That shit was awesome.
Chief,
You gonna let him say that about your mother?
This light couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry. Were you trying to kill something?
Ha ha ha, funny!
Got another hostile.
Don't let it get away!
Last mag.
You've got that one!
Let me switch out with you, considering that
this doesn't make me very happy, sir.
You have unlimited ammo. At least I'll have a gun. Oh, hello. Guess I didn't have to switch out with you. Oh, here's a part where they send banshees, isn't it? Alright, where are the banshees? They're supposed to. Damn, look at that. I never noticed how much detail they put into this game. Going for headshots there, bud. Frickin' die, piece of shit. Frickin' make me waste my ammo on you. Out of ammo. Is there a shotgun? Where's the shotgun? Ow, I'm holding the shotgun. Alright. Crit. What was that weak ass toss he just did? Bring him on! Whoa, I didn't realize he could go up here. Don't you kill my badass. Stop freaking texting me, people. Damn. I swear, it's like every episode somebody tries to text me.
I'll be a good girl, I promise.
Whoa there.
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you prefer to swim.
This part coming up, I freaking I hate, because it's a whole submerged section, but they give you nothing to look at. I hear that was like really fixed, like really well fixed, I mean. In the remake. But it's like, that's something you should have done in the original, like actually give me something to look at instead of just... You'll see. Alright, come on. Can't leave without you. You're the badass of the group. You'll see though. Like, there's really nothing to look at in this entire sequence. I mean, there's like, you can kind of see outside, but High Cherry. There's nothing amazing out here.
Apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Can I help you, sir?
You and me, mate!
Anybody? Nobody? Cool. It's gonna be guys up here. Ah. Oh. Oh, it's this part. Bring him on. Bring him on. Bitch.
Let me at him.
Boom. Boom.
You scared, demon?
All right, come on. No. Come on, send him. I know he's coming.
Hey, wake up, mate. Time to pay the bill.
They're supposed to send an invisible sword, dude. But they didn't. Kind of freaks me out that they didn't. Maybe it's because I'm on easy. Just blasting through these bitches. No shield for you. Thank you. Now all my pistols. I need some long range. Actually, take that. Probably not the best weapon for this particular circumstance, but it'll do. Stop texting me, you bitches. Oh my god. People are texting me like crazy. Give me that. Thank you. Hi, friend. What is this? A bunch of grenades? They expected me to make it up here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't tell me I'm gonna be stuck with no ammo. That's why I gave him this freaking gun in the first place. I completely forgot. Oh, damn it. I made a count and that's what matters. You guys gonna do anything? You both have shotguns. Just saying. Come on, bro. Goodbye. Come on. Come on. Damn it. Come on. Goodbye.
That's all right. I'd hide from me too.
Alright, where is he? He's up there. Thanks for popping out. Damn, took enough swipes. Send some more. Maybe this is the one.
I'm going after him.
Come on, send him. Bye. Thank you. And elevator. Awesome. Well, not elevator, submersible. Come on. Can't fight without you two. Even though you're probably gonna die in the next part. Hopefully not. But, you know. Now, forget what the sequencing was for the next part. You have to fight him in a certain sequence in order to get through it the fastest. Because again, we want to get this shit done.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Damn, so they want him dead anyways. See, last time I played this game, I was probably like 12. It was at least a good 10 years ago. I think that's when it came out, was 10 years ago. So it was probably more like... it's probably like 7. Because I know I played this game over and over and over again. Look at this. They were just trying to preserve... sections. Oops. Oh yeah, they were trying to preserve sections. Why'd you my own guys just shoot me? So what kind of site was this? I haven't gotten this far in the books. I don't even know if it covers this in the books. But I kinda wanna know what site this was. Like what this was supposed to be before it turned into part of the whole installation. I mean, I guess it was always part of the installation, but, you know. Maybe this was, considering that the ring was only designed to be a weapon, maybe this was like a replica of some kind of Forerunner temple. Even though, according to the books, they're not supposed to be like a religious organization. But maybe they were at one time.
Back.
Thought you said that last pelican was my last support. We're definitely sending another one.
Another contact.
Yeah, there it is, right there. I can't get cover from this guy. Oh yeah, look, there's the freaking drop pods from it. Oh god. I was about to say, I better freaking make that shit. Anybody else? Alright, they did survive this part. Cool. They're definitely not going to survive the part with the Prophet, though. If they do, then these guys are going down the Hall of Fame for best UNSC Marines ever. Where'd they go? Are they on? Cool, they're both on.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Damn. Now you're gonna send the big guns. Look at that.
Bloody alien.
Oh, hi, friend. Hi, friends. Come on over. Come see what's waiting for ya. Two shotguns. Not a sword, but two shotguns. Okay.
And I thought you had skills, Squidface.
Damn. She's straight up flirting with the Master Chief. Whoa, that was horrifying. Hang on. Hang on.
Right with you, sir.
The eyes, man, the eyes. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Hey, come on. Come on, you bitches. Oh my god. Yeah, the freaking rockets definitely stick with the rocket launcher when it comes to trajectory. Okay. Forgot about that. Okay. Freaking Covenant Death Star up there. Don't you kill my badasses. Where are they? My badasses. Can I pull these off? No, this is before that point. Damn it.
The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of bastards. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Noted. Freaking rocket launchers and shit. I don't need that. Just give me my two plasma rifles. I'll be fine. Can I go through there? You pray for an early death. Fuck off. Fuck off. Boom. Alright, so there was no sequence.
Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
He doesn't even know what to do. His broski's dead and he doesn't know what to do. Damn, you don't even want the corpse of one of the freaking prophets? Shit. Well, I mean, then again, the prophet of truth is kind of fucked. He really gives no shits, according to the books.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the Oracle with questions, and it, with clarity and grace, had shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Ah! once the shield is down, we will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
So that about does it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. Do what you do. I'll see y'all in the next one. Deuces.